Thank you for being a part of our Sunday services at Lighthouse Baptist Church. Here's a couple of quick things before we go. Be sure to join us tonight for our first Sunday night fellowship after the evening service. Tonight, we'll have gourmet popcorn in the fellowship hall and a cornhole tournament to participate in. A full list of our Sunday night fellowships can be found on our website. Each one of these is a great way to spend some time fellowshipping with our church family, and all of it's available at no cost to you. In 2 weeks, we'll celebrate Father's Day together as a church family. One of the ways we'll place a special emphasis on dads is by providing donuts for all of the men in attendance. Help us celebrate Father's Day by inviting your dad to join you on Sunday the 20th. We're just a few weeks away from the Gulf Coast Baptist camps. This year we have a special setup in that we will host both teen and junior camps in the same week. The camp weeks will be held on June the 21st through the 25th in Zachary, Louisiana. Our speakers, Abdel Judah and Jonathan Wells, will be a great help to our campers, so we hope you'll make it a point to register your kids for camp. Camp registration is $100 per camper, and if you have questions, please see Ben Morrissey or Nathan Schaefer. Coming up next month, we'll host Vacation Bible School on July 12th through 15th. This event provides a fantastic opportunity to serve and be a part of an outreach event. VBS will be held from 6 to 8 p.m. each night, and it will consist of a full program for children from 4 through 12 years old. If you'd be interested in serving in VBS, please join us for a brief meeting here in the main auditorium right after this morning service. One final announcement. Plan to join us on Sunday evening, July 4th, for our annual churchwide picnic. We'll share more details about the picnic next week, but for now, be sure to mark your calendars for Sunday evening, July 4th. Once again, thank you for joining us at Lighthouse Baptist Church. If Lighthouse is your church home and you'd like to financially participate in our ministry, please visit lbctheodore.com/give to learn how your generosity can make a lasting impact. If you're new to Lighthouse, we have one final thing for you as we dismiss. If you're here in person, please stop by the Welcome Center on the way out to receive a gift from our church. If you're joining us online for the first time, please send us a message and let us know. We'll look forward to seeing you in our next service.